the National Weather Service Forecast Office in White Lake, Michigan. The preceding signal was a test of the public warning alarm system for NOAA, All Hazards Radio Station, KC63. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of this signal and receiver's performance are normally conducted each Wednesday between the hours of 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. To provide the most consistent and dependable warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for watches and warnings affecting only the following southeast lower Michigan counties: Livingston, Oakland, Macomb, Washington-on-Wayne, Lenawee, Monroe, and St. Clair. This concludes the test of NOAA Weather Radio Station KEC63. We now return to the normal broadcast.